guys, and welcome back to the channel. My name's Vicky, and today we're going to be looking at apes and monkeys to see what the differences are between them. And so for those of you who haven't seen any of my videos before, I am an ex-zookeeper. So I used to work across the UK in different collections. So I've worked with big cats, I've worked with apes, hoofstock animals like zebras and giraffes. I've worked with all sorts of animals. So if you haven't seen the World Giraffe Day video, then have a look at that one. I'll put it up here for you, and I'll put the link in the description below so you can have a look at that one. And if you like the video, then like and subscribe, and you'll be able to see all the videos as soon as they become live, if you subscribe. So let's have a look at these apes and monkeys. So the main difference between an ape and monkey is a tail. So it becomes that simple. So monkeys have got tails and apes don't. So that's how you can easily tell if it's an ape or a monkey. So apes are more close to humans. You've got a gorilla has got about 98% the same brain as us, which is incredible. So there's only 2% brain difference between us and a gorilla. That's mad. And just think how we have changed and adapted from being apes to being humans. It's crazy. So we have two different types of apes. We've got lesser apes and greater apes. So lesser apes are gibbons, and great apes are orangutans, gorillas, chimpanzees and bonobos. So but between all those different types of apes, they live in different areas. So you've got the gibbons and the orangutans live in Asia, and then you have the gorillas, the chimpanzees and the bonobos live in Africa. We'll work through the different apes and tell you a little bit about each of them. So we have gibbons. There are quite a few different types of gibbons. You've got the Siamang gibbon, you've got the concolors, you've got the agile gibbons, you've got the pileated gibbons, and the list does go on, I'm afraid. There is quite a few gibbons. But they all have this very, very amazing sound that they give off. So the call to each other is amazing. Their arms are longer than their legs, because what they do is they swing through the trees. And the name used for swinging through the trees is brachiation. So that's what they call when you're doing this, through the trees. Okay, so that's the gibbons. So they are the lesser ape, and they're found in Asia. You then have the orangutans. So they're also in Asia as well, but they are a great ape. So orangutans are orangey in colour. They love using tools. So if you were to put a stick in their enclosure, what they'd do is they'd get the bit of twig, they would poke then the tree or bark, and they'd find all the bugs on it and take them out and eat them. So that's great. That's great use of tools. We used to find in the zoo, if you put in some sheets for the orangutans, what they'd do is they'd tie up either end of the sheet, and they'd have it as a hammock, so both ends here would be tied, and they could then sit in this hammock bit and watch the world go round, which was marvellous. You know, great use of tools there. Now gorillas don't really like getting wet, so a gorilla, I've seen them, they're quite like in zoos to put something over their head and then they run between the rain because they don't like being out in it too much. Now gorillas actually make little nests which they sleep in at night time, so that's quite unique for them. Chimpanzees are African as well, so you've got the gorilla, the chimpanzee and the bonobo are African animals. So chimpanzees are quirky. They're probably more quirky than some of the other apes. They do like picking up their own poo and investigating it, or throwing it at you as well. So that's something to look forward to there. So a few things about chimpanzees is that they are able to learn sign language, and then they can reply back to keepers and things. If once they've grasped the language, they can reply back to keepers about what they'd like as well. Whether that's, you know, something to play with, some food, you know, some interaction, things like that they can talk about then once they learn sign language. A chimp lives until it's about 45 years old. The way they also communicate is in, you know, hooting, screams as well, or grunts. So bonobos are probably not as known as some of the other apes. They live in Congo, so just in Congo itself, out in Africa. They tend to walk on their knuckles, and they are actually an endangered animal. So there's only about 10,000 to 50,000 out in the wild. So let's have a look at the monkey side of things now. So monkeys come in different sizes, but they're usually much smaller than apes. So let's start off with the fairly small monkeys. We have tamarins, and so I'll put a picture up here of a tamarin. Tamarins are very, very small monkeys. You then have bigger monkeys, which are like squirrel monkeys, which are probably about this size. And then you can go into like spider monkeys, which are bigger again. So they're black in colour, they have a prehensile tail, which means they use the tail as like a fifth limb, basically. So they can hang onto a branch using that tail and be able to reach onto maybe the floor or something beneath them. Maybe if they're picking some food off the trees, they can wrap that tail around to be able to reach that, to be able to do something with it there. So if I give out a few different animals, and then you guys can tell me whether they are an ape or a monkey. So we've got a tamarin, which is a little monkey. So I'll put a picture up here. Is it monkey or an ape? It's a monkey. Well done, guys. So what about another one? A gorilla. What do you think of a gorilla? So I'll put a picture here of a gorilla. Well done. Yes, it is an ape. So I hope that's given you a little insight into apes and monkeys and the main difference between it, which is a tail. So monkeys have got tails and apes don't. So if you've liked this video, then press the nice big thumbs up below and press the subscribe button so you see all of the videos up to date as soon as they come out. And I look forward to seeing you soon. Bye.